I
Right.
found him.
We are back again. Second episode for today, actually. We did the first one when we got the staircase done. And we did check to Alex's new little hut. And, you know, we didn't do too much last episode, but today we've got this never right looking prick on board of us. And we can hear him, sadly. Say a lie. Fucking hell.
That was my hello.
Yep, yep. Ah, good thing I set him on fire. Yeah, so that's the other one. The one that we don't name, really.
That's the other one.
Yeah. Travis Scott, right there.
You ready?
Oh, you set the DJs up. Yep, but he's using the DJ table now. Oh, listen to that, mate. That's a sick bass drop, mate. Bass is coming in. Ah, oh, that was good, mate. Yeah, today's episode, I don't really know what I'm going to do. I might go to the jungle today. I haven't been in the jungle yet.
Wait, have we even found the jungle?
There is a sign with the coordinates outside of the jungle.
Right, I want to try the jumping challenge first.
What, the try and beat my record of 131?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to get my horse. Hold on, I'm going to get my elytra, so if I fall, I can glide down.
No, elytra. It's got to be raw.
What do you mean raw? What happens if I fall?
Then you have to go back to the checkpoint, which is the scaffolding.
Yeah, but I'm going to die.
I died.
Did you actually?
Yeah, I died once. Oh, shit.
Right, you ready? I'm going to do it. Oh, shit, it's a creeper. Yeah, done that. Oh, Michael. I won't say anything about that. Right.
No.
Go. Oh, wait, I haven't pressed it. Go.
Press start.
Nope.
Good job. Good job.
Right, go.
Yep.
Nope.
There he goes. Oh, he's gone. I think so. Well, no, I think if you get past the checkpoint, then you can just go back to the checkpoint, or you can just reset it and then go back to the beginning.
Alright.
But if you get to the checkpoint, and then, yeah. Alright, ready? Oh. Go.
Nope.
131. Live coverage here. Checkpoint. Faith. Oh, we made it.
Michael, don't do that.
Nope.
Piss you with the arrow. Oh, no.
There, I'm gonna retry it.
Do you wanna rickroll?
I think I was gonna beat your time, you know.
Yeah.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, yeah, you're gonna reset.
Yeah. What, like, restart it?
Yeah, you died. Oh shit, sorry. When the arrow hits the wall, go.
Hold up.
Ready?
I can't, because I need my stopwatch in that. Right. Go.
Keep going.
Fuck. I'm restarting. Fuck it. I can't.
Resetting again.
Yeah.
Remember, if you fall and you pass a checkpoint and you fall and you live, you have to go up a checkpoint and get time back.
Nope.
No. Oh. Fuck it. I can't. Oh. Fucked. I'm resetting it.
1:31.
Is that what your time is?
That's my time. Let's go. Bullshit. You might stopwatch something on the screen.
say the amount of stopwatches he gets.
Yeah. Oh, you missed the ladder.
Fuck's sake. We started. I literally had one health then.
Nope.
Right, one more try. One more try.
Yeah, you gotta keep it going. Are you 131 yet?
I haven't even made it to the end. How many times have you died on this?
Once. And there was only on the leap of faith. When you're ready.
I just hit a bunch of llamas.
Just shoot. <Sorry. laughs> Oh my god. Fucking hell. Do you want me to do like a quick... I'm going to go once, just to show you how it's done, alright?
No, I'm going to try it again.
Go. Fuck, I've got no food left. Drop me a couple slices of food, come on.
No, go back and get it.
Well, no, because I'm fucking trying to watch you.
Alright, hold up. I dropped a couple.
I'm gonna go hungry, mate. You actually dropped four, not a couple. Alright. The checkpoint? No, it's at the checkpoint. It gets easier from here. I need to jump on time. Alright, come up to Leap of Faith. Alright, he's under the Leap of Faith. He's onto the third section. Oh, he's eating the space between the blocks. Oh, he's fallen. Checkpoint, checkpoint, leap of faith. Let's go, let's go. He's heading back up. He might have lost a couple seconds there. Oh, he's getting close, he's getting close. Oh, he's back at the top of the checkpoint. He's coming up the leap of faith. Will he make the jump again? Throw a time lucky. Yep, he's made it again. He's back on the third thing. This is where he messed up last time. All right. He's going to hit it. He's at the checkpoint, the wall run. Makes his way up the wall run. Good effort, good effort. Look at that legwork there.
Where do I go now? Okay.
Up there. He's going, let me come up to the last bit now.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
He landed on me. And you failed.
Right, we're gonna go do the thingy. We can't be fucked with that.
Oh, he's right. McFarlane.
I'm sorry. I'm McFarlane.
That's it, we're going to the horse. We're going.
To the hall? Are you having a sleepover or are you chilling?
Yeah, I'm having a sleepover.
Oh, I've always wanted a sleepover. We can stay up late, watch scary movies. We can dress up in these armor stands and pretend we're fighting. We have a nice sword. Can you, like, stop vandalizing my house?
Sorry, I couldn't be bothered to use the door.
Sorry, but no sleepover now. Alright. Do you want the left bed or the right bed?
Left bed.
Left bed, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool, I'll tuck you in.
You go first. You go first.
Okay. Did you just kick me out my bed?
No. Alright, guys,
we have a big day ahead of us.
Free me, baby.
You like that?
Let me pick you up and
Hold up, stay in bed. I promise I'll put it back. Get back in bed. I want to try something.
Oh god. Were you going to try and dress me up?
Oh, it didn't work. Right, I'll put it back.
Is that challenge you do when you fucking... When your mate falls asleep, you just find as much shit
as
possible.
Oh wait, no,
just
taking my pick.
Oh good. This rate must fucking wait till morning. Hey, stop stealing from my ender chest.
Oh shit, did it actually wake you up?
Yeah, it did.
Oh no!
Oh no, my house is on fire. It didn't even burn you. Oh, that was fun. Should do it again. All right, come on, you slag. Come on.
Are we taking horses?
More than likely.
Fuck, I don't have any... Can I borrow a lead off you? Right, let's go. Right, to the horses.
I'm having so much fun with this lava bucket.
Oh no.
Oh, I need to get my shit, hang on. Enter my inventory out. Get my shuckler box. Shulker box. Why can't I say shulker?
Can I?
Oh no, I just.
Can I borrow some fish again?
Borrow some fish?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I'll pay you.
Why would you. What? Fish?
Yeah. I'll give you an emerald.
How many fish?
For 48.
One emerald, nah, you're good.
What do you mean?
48 for an emerald, mate.
Two emeralds.
Fucking shit. You can like five, bro.
You can trade with them.
Mate, you can trade fuck all of emeralds. You need 40 emeralds just to get an enchanted book.
Right, how many for one?
For one emerald?
Yeah.
10 fish. Why have you not got food in your like entire base since you've been all in this world for like the last month?
Because I could be. Because you wanted to go quickly.
Yeah, then you started fucking playing with an armor stand.
Right, I'm just going to take Mr. Mosby then, quickly.
Your horse is literally in there.
Yeah, but I want to be quick.
How's that going to be quicker?
If he dies, it's your fault.
It's fine, I'm riding your horse.
You actually...
Yeah, I've got an arrow to its head. Until my safe return of Mr. Mosby. Oh no, it's a creeper!
Oh!
Are you struggling with Down syndrome at all? Your speech?
Yeah.
Error. Okay. You know, there's a website you can go to on the NHS website. If you need some serious help. My inventory's full of shit. Well, I need to get rid of this stuff. We'll bring a boat at you.
Can I borrow one?
No, because I haven't got a boat.
Well, I'll give you
some. You like got nothing.
Well, I'm literally heading back to yours now. Look, it's just a bit of wood.
You don't bring any gear with you?
Well, I've got a lead and food and sword and a thingy.
You got a fucking shulker. Shulker. Yeah, shulker.
The fuck's a shulker?
It's the fucking...
Why would I bring a shulker?
Because you can fucking have a double inventory then.
Oh, yeah.
It's a chest in you. Why would I bring a shulker? Silly cunt. Mate, why have you just fucking come to use my storage?
Right, I'll leave it in
you know,
here.
As soon as you put it in there, that's not coming back out again.
Why?
Because I'm going to keep it. Why do you have a broken, enchanted bow?
Stop looking at my stuff. People think I
could be... It's in my chest. Why have you got all this?
That was all in my shulker.
Do you...
Right, let's go.
Do you want to keep a bow that's not fucking even got any fucking health?
I don't even know why. You can keep that stuff.
Then just chuck it. No, I don't want it, mate. Fucking vandalizing my fucking chests. Alright, grab your horse. Lucy, rock it, stick it in your motherfucking pocket. Just behave yourself. Just pop the fucking animals back on their leads. Alright. Alright, Lucy, you're coming to me. Well, I want a donkey. Oh, God, what have you done? You're trying to hang them. Oh, fuck's sake. So that.
Oh, hello, yeah!
He's trying to hit me. Michael, that's my
fucking
horse.
Good. I was trying to hit your horse.
Right, where are we going?
What's the chord saying?
What the fucking way?
I was trying to read it.
You were trying to read it. You got like that into me. You can't read it like that. You have to stand back.
Right, no more hitting. Right, truce. Hold up. I'm gonna hit you back.
Truce.
Right, truce.
No, you got the extra hit. You got the fucking hit.
Truce.
You hit it twice.
Right, truce.
Oh my god.
Yeah, cock.
My god, your helmet.
Shot miss five, really?
I'm sorry.
Alright. Can you write these down? What's the Badlands? Don't you dare destroy that sign.
Right, are you right?
I've got it. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Minus 2,000. Right, they're both minus. So we need to go opposite. We need to go down this way.
This way, yeah.
Yeah. And then, just head this way 2,000 blocks. No. Just make one if I need to. Oh, I didn't bring any fucking wood, mate. I did, I brought some wood. Says the one who says fucking truth.
It was an egg.
I don't give a fuck what it was. 2,000 blocks from now. And then we've got to go right minus right 800 blocks.
Ah.
So we bring the boats. We have to tie our horses up. Well, we can go through the desert a bit, but we just got to remember where we fucking put our horses. We definitely got this temple, didn't we? I'd be surprised if we didn't. Yeah.
Is there beds here that we can take?
There should be, actually. It's a desert. Well, we might as well just sleep now, then. Oh, I forgot. My large chest is still here. There's still a bunch of shit in it. Put my home.
Okay.
No, nothing too special. Run off half the time. Alright, might just be in the fucking hole where you belong. Oh, come on, get in the fucking hole. In the hole. Oh shit, no, don't run off because I hit you. You should get used to it. Come on, in the hole. Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh no, there's a zombie in here with us. Alright, ready to sleep?
Alright.
What the hell was that?
Well, there's a villager in my fucking bed. There we go. No, I don't want to trade with you. I'm trying to get us. There we go. Look, he's ran off. He's got pissed off.
I forgot to take the bed.
And then your fucking steed. And your bald head.
That was.
There was a. Oh, here we go. Oh, fuck, we need fish. I should have bought a fucking fishing rod, mate. Actually, no, I've got cats in my. Ocelots.
You were gonna go hit me then, weren't you?
I was wondering what that was. I didn't see the cactus. Your horse is... Oh no, my lead's gone underwater, man. Oh no. Come on, Mr. Nosy. Should we just tie the horses up and get on the boat?
Hold up. Let's go up here. This way.
Because we've got to go right. Either way.
Yeah, hold up. Okay, this wasn't a good plan. Hold up. You gotta have good parkour skills like I do. Wait, where have you just gone?
I've gone over the hill like a normal person.
Michael, you've lost your helmet.
Yeah, I know, I realised that when I hit you with the sword twice. What, it's horse?
I thought it's trees. Oh, we're definitely a dead end here.
Yeah, now we're gonna make a boat. We already get across here either way.
Yeah, she's gonna put him in a ditch.
Yeah, he's gonna get out. How did you get your fucking horse? Oh shit.
Let me push yours in.
Yeah, but I can't get out. Sweet. Have you got a silk touch pick? Spade?
No.
So I just picked up a grass block.
Let's go, Tav. The adventures of Travis Scott and Vegas.
We've got to go over these rocks and shit. What is that? Is that a mantis? Why is there a fucking... I call it a mantis, I don't know why. Fucking... I call it a stingray, actually stingray, that's what they are. Oh yeah, we need to head right, we need to go through this forest.
Hello there!
Oh, come on, break. I've run out of arrows.
So you not have infinity on it?
No, me and Alex don't have either. Because Alex doesn't have one either. On his villagers or fucking books. Right, we need to go 600 blocks this way. Alright, cool, yeah, we'll go across the water then.
Fuck, I missed the water.
Did you make it? Did you miss it?
I'm good at parkour.
I don't think anyone's been here actually.
Oh, apples.
Yeah, the apples. In the chest was absolute shit. An iron sword, gold iron, and a bit of bread. Pretty much.
Now, I'm going to leave the iron sword here. Well, that doesn't.
Do you want the iron sword? It's in the fucking thing for you.
Oh, it's because I'm using the wrong fucking pick.
What are you saying? Cole, fuck off. Is there a librarian over?
Yeah, I just took some books.
There's another chest with a gold nugget and a fucking thing. It was bread. Did you bring the bed with you?
Yeah, did you?
I didn't. No, but I'm going to take this one. But go to sleep. Now, I'll go to sleep now. I haven't actually got any sunflowers, I don't think, so I'm actually going to take them.
I'm going to make a new enchanting room.
Okay.
So I'm going to take some of these books.
Got it. Did you have the fucking oak or the birch boat?
Birch, I think.
Yeah, okay. Are you ready?
No.
I'm gonna do some donuts in the water. Kill time. Actually, I need that clay. I'm gonna grab that clay. Shit, where's my boat? There it is.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, don't hurt me.
I'm gonna smack you with a bell if you come near me. Oh, he's got his sword out. Oh shit. Shit, we need to go right. Yep, here we are. Sweet. We've made it to the jungle. Right. See if we can find a jungle temple. I'm gonna get some of this wood actually in the saplings. It's pandas!
Wait, what?
There's pandas.
Where?
Oh, it's a... Over here. It's the fucking shuffling pandas.
Oh, there's pandas.
Hello there.
Oh, they make squeaky
noises.
Look
how cute they are.
No! Oh, he's sick. You horrible person.
He had bamboo.
He sat down for me as well. Like, he sat down there. He wants to give me a cuddle. Like, no, this is... How do we get parrots? How do we get parrots? Fuck, I forgot. We need seeds. I'm getting parrots, mate. I can't believe you just fucking murdered. Not killed, you murdered that panda. Mate, he wanted to sit down and give you a fucking cuddle. You're like, nah, I'm gonna slay this bitch.
Right, I got seeds. Right. Where's these fucking pigeons?
Alright, we gotta climb. Fucking pigeon. Yeah, we've gotta climb the fucking thing. I'm gonna climb to the top of a big tree. That's good. They're gonna be on top of the trees. This panda's alright. Do not kill the panda. I want to see what he does. Can we feed the pandas? Like, oh, you can feed the pandas bamboo, I think. Oh, you got bamboo. Did you give that to him?
Yeah.
He's eating. Oh,
I want to take one home with me. Can I get a lead on it? I want to take a panda with me. If I can get a panda into my house, mate, I've completed the game.
You can't get a lead on them.
Oh no, can I get him to follow me?
He can.
Oh no, he's turned around. Don't turn around, come on. Yo, I'm getting a panda, mate. It's gonna take a while, but I'm getting a fucking panda.
Put it in the boat.
Can you get it in the boat? Get his fat ass on the boat. No! Oh, don't get... Oh, I'm fucking taking him home with me, you fuck. I'm taking a panda with me. If I get halfway and you just kill the fucking panda, mate, I'm never talking to you again.
He just looks... he looks at me really funny.
Do you mind, like...
What, I'm coming up with you.
Wait.
Michael. Look me up. Oh. Michael.
Don't when you're not when you're on here, mate. No, I've fallen off.
Go, hit it. What are you doing?
That sucks, doesn't it? Tav, if I die up here, mate, I've got to get all the way back from the fucking. I want to have my spawn set because the bed broke.
Oh yeah. Fuck's sake.
You fucking cock. Good thing this ain't Fortnite.
How did you
right, how do we find... I'm good, mate. Right, we need to find these parrots. I would have thought a parrot would have been on top of a tree. Fuck, I just jumped off.
Did you actually?
Yeah, I landed in some water.
I got right to the top.
Tab, mate, don't knock me off, mate. I will actually hang you.
Maybe we need to go on a taller tree.
Mr. fucking parkour expert here. Alright, let's get some parrots. I need some seeds.
I've got 8.
Alright. Got 8. That's probably not going to be enough, mate. Like, oh, I got one. I found one. Come here. I got one.
What?
He's mine. I got a parrot. He's mine.
Wait, where?
I fed him. Mate, nah, I'm not even showing you, mate. Look, so I can make him sit down and shit.
Alright, help me find one.
Alright, yeah, look, is he gonna follow me? Come on, follow me. Good lass. Problem is, now, last one got a parrot, because it took so long to get back. I need to make sure he's following me the whole time. Where is he? I've already lost him. Oh, he's here. No, he's here.
I've already lost him.
Oh, I'm gonna make a little tower, just so I know where he is.
Michael, I can't find one.
Oh no, I'm looking. Yo, I found a jungle temple.
Where?
On me.
My, where's on you? What's your chords?
1973936, both minuses.
13?
No, not 1984, then minus 1942.
Oh, I've lost you, Mike. How are you 194?
1980. Obviously minus. I'm not saying the minus because it's a bit obvious it's not going to be positive.
1982923,
both minuses. Yo, where the hell are you?
And then what was the other one?
I just heard you eat.
What's the other one?
929.
929. You're nowhere near me. Oh, I see.
I see your name tag.
You found a parrot?
No, I found a jungle temple.
That's breaking.
Look out for tripwires. Oh.
Oh no. What a tripwire.
Right, hang on. Tab, hang on. Oh, you idiot.
Fuck, I'm getting shot at. I found a chest.
Oh shit, yeah. There's the tripwires, right there. I turned them off though, luckily. Because there was levers. Before you hit the tripwire, I turned it off. Because guess what's underneath here, Tav? There should be some fucking TNT somewhere. Pretty sure. I've got arrows now, at least. Alright, let's go find your parrot. Find your parrot?
No. Cool. Found one.
And if you see a... You see a panda, please don't kill it, because I want to try and get a panda back. How the fuck am I going to get a panda back, right?
I don't know, but we'll both try to get one back. And then we can breed it.
Well, we could have done, and then you fucking started fucking killing them.
I'm sorry. Should we sleep first?
You can do. I mean, the fucking... Stop trying to... You can't nick my parrot, bro.
What do you mean?
It's my parrot. What are you doing?
Keep him safe.
He's not gonna go anywhere, for fuck.
He missed!
Birds are the fucking way. Man, there's monsters nearby. Right, let me sleep.
What?
It's on your shoulder. It's on your shoulder. It's on your shoulder.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's mad. That's actually sick. I've got a parrot.
Let's find my parrot.
Let's go. Do you think you'll attack the mobs?
Nah,
he's just jumped off my fucking shoulder.
Oh no.
Why are you jumped off my shoulder?
Let him.
How do I get him to stay on my shoulder? Here you go.
Maybe you've got to hold seeds constantly. Michael, I can't find one.
Found one?
Nah. I'd prefer to stick together though so that we can start to lose each other again.
Oh yeah, if I jump down, he flies off because he doesn't like heights. It's a parrot, doesn't like heights.
Why can't I find one?
Probably because you've slaughtered half the fucking animals in this jungle.
Well, I didn't slaughter him.
There's an ocelot in front of me. Have you got any raw fish?
You are a fucking piece of shit!
That's anyway. Oh, I found one. I found two.
Go on. Cool. I found one as well. Next to me is a blue one. Oh. Ooh.
How do I get him on my shoulder? He's on my shoulder.
I don't know. Just get him to follow you.
Right, he's following me.
I've got two following me. Head back to the boat, the docks.
Well, I can't remember where that is.
Can you remember? Just head in the direction. Right, hit the hour mark. I think we're going to leave the episode off there. Cool. So we found the jungle. You know, we had a lot went on today. And, what was it? We got a parrot. We got a fucking parrot. Now, I was going to get a panda as well, but this one decides to kill them all. So we haven't got no Kung Fu Panda today. But, yeah. Today was a little nice little adventure. The adventures of Travis Scott and fucking Legend 27. Ah. Thank you all for watching, and we'll be back.
You got them both on your shoulder.